Hey, what's up, YouTube? Elric here on Tech of Tomorrow. We're talking to Tony at Peavey about some of their latest wireless speakers. So, Tony, tell us, what are some of the great things about these new speakers?
All right, well, we have a couple different wireless ranges of speakers. This is our BTS 2.2, BTS for a Bluetooth speaker. What's cool about this speaker, it's actually a two-way speaker. It's a left and right 2-inch driver, but it also has a passive 2-inch subwoofer. Now, not only will your Bluetooth connect to it, but the speaker itself will control settings on your iPhone or iPad, such as your volume or track. But what makes a speaker really unique is the in-out patching capability. It'll play an SD card, it'll play a USB, it's charged by a mini USB that controls the alkaline battery inside. It's got an analog input, but one of the coolest things about it has an analog output, an eighth inch mini plug output. So let's say you're taking this outside to your deck and you're playing your iPhone through there and you're just jamming along, then you want to come inside and hook it up to your main home stereo system, your bigger, more powerful audio system. Coming out the analog input into an input on your home theater system disconnects the internal speakers, and now it no longer is a wireless Bluetooth speaker, it's a wireless Bluetooth receiver. So you can turn any larger audio system into a receiver and control it anywhere in your room.
That's pretty incredible stuff.
Now the bigger brother to that is a three-way system. It's called the BTS 5.35. It's a 35-inch three-way system. There's a 5-inch subwoofer on the bottom, rear firing, a side port, and then a left and right mid-range and tweeter, and a working VU meter that also indicates when you're in the Bluetooth mode. Now this speaker also has Bluetooth inputs as well as analog inputs and outputs, so you can daisy chain this to additional speakers.
So you could hook up like multiple chains of these speakers?
Absolutely, exactly right.
So this could actually work out pretty good for like a restaurant or somebody like that who want to have a sound system but not want to invest, like just have these things all over in satellite.
And even better than that though is our new wireless systems. This is the WFS 3.70. Now these are Wi-Fi and AirPlay speakers. These operate in three modes: wired, so you can just hook up your audio source via cable into the speaker. It'll operate in AirPlay mode, so that means you can just take your Apple AirPlay device and connect directly to the speaker. But the coolest aspect about this is you can hook them up to any network. No bridge is required. If you have a wireless router in your house, all you need to do is put it into the setting, tie these into your router, connect any incoming audio signal that's in your house to the router, and you can name each pair of these speakers. So let's say you put one in your kitchen, one in your bedroom, and one in your living room. Each one is named separately, so any audio source that you have in your home network on the wireless router can be assigned to any one of those rooms.
So let me ask a question. Is there a little box that you plug in actually into your wireless network?
You don't even need it. This hooks up directly to the router via any external device such as your iPad, iPhone, or even your PC computer.
Wow. And then, like, what are the price ranges on these things? So, like, the small one?
The small one retails at $89.99. Then we have the three-way system, Bluetooth, at $199.99, and then the wireless AirPlay speakers, these are $399.99 for a pair.
Now, are these things pretty much studio quality at the price range?
Yeah, they're studio quality, but they're really great for home applications, business applications, anywhere that you want compact, unobtrusive music.
All right, folks, so there you guys see it. Three new speakers from Peavey. Tony here was gracious enough to give us the rundown. Look for full reviews on these products on Tech of Tomorrow in the future. We'll see you guys back here on the channel.